happening overnight. A crash on I-96 entrance ramp leaves one man in the hospital. Lansing police say he was getting onto the highway at Pennsylvania Avenue when his vehicle left the road. He hit a ditch before slamming into some trees. Police are saying he will survive. The accident is still under investigation.